So I don't know if you know this or not, but there is a secret key on the saxophone that not a lot of people know about. It's this screw right here, and it's called the soul key. Trust me, I'm not a liar. Most people don't know how to use it correctly, but I'm gonna show you today. So first, you wanna grab it firmly with one hand, and then get ready to turn. See that? Let's see how far we can take it. There you go, the secret key on the saxophone, the soul key.